Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy with another in the series. Well, the dictaphone is just about ready. Tomorrow I drop it into its new PVC stand and it will be ready to go. So put some work into this thing. It wasn't in terrible condition, but it just hadn't been run in years, decades. It had been sitting someplace, as you can no doubt tell from the cabinet. So tomorrow I pull this out of here and mount it in its new PVC stand. And it'll be ready to go. It actually makes it extremely portable. It is about 70%, 80% perhaps smaller. It takes up less space than it does now. So I've got the machine set and running, lubed and tuned, ready to go. So the new belts installed. Everything's adjusted. Got this old cylinder I thought I would put on here and just do a quick shave on it. This thing is in fairly bad shape. Been sitting for months, it looks like, covered with oxide. So I'll put some marks on here. All right, so we're going to shave the cylinder. So all we do is take the cutter to somewhere near the center of the cylinder. You push down on the cutter bar and up on the locking lever. That locks the cutter. Take it over to the right-hand side of the machine and shave it. Okay, now to do a second pass, this is completely automatic. You raise the carriage, take it back over, and it will shave about a thousandth deeper. And there we have shaved the cylinder. So as you see, it leaves a nice mirror finish. This is an old cylinder in terrible condition. It leaves a nice, smooth, flat mirror finish. So it's a really decent shaver. And tomorrow when I drop it into that new stand, it's going to make it absolutely portable. Shippable, in fact. So this will be shipping off to Korea. So I found an original cover for the belts and the feed screw. Also found the original, what I call a blast shield, that goes into place on the back of the bed plate, and that contains a cylinder should one ever shatter when you're shaving it. And they do occasionally, especially old brown wax. But in any case, I just want to do a quick video on the shaver. So tomorrow, very likely, it'll be finished. I've got to install the new cord, put it in its PVC stand, and get it ready to go. So it'll be leaving this week, very probably. So I just wanted to do a quick video. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.